I'm officially a fan of the Rays. Not working out tonight. LA leads it 8-3 in the eighth inning of game one. Don't dislike the Dodgers, but you got to go with the local flavor. Pete Fairbanks and this guy, Josh Fleming. The pride of Columbia, Illinois, arrived at Webster University weighing 155 pounds. He worked his tail off, increased his velocity on the mound by 10 miles per hour. He went 5-0 for Tampa this season. His coach was nervous for him at first, but not so much anymore.
To me, it's almost getting to be old Josh. He was so dominant for us, and he comes in and he does his thing. He's so poised. He's got the ability to kind of slow his heart rate down and handle the moment as well as anybody I've ever been around in my life.